Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Lucia here. I just went to the beauty supply store and I got this fucking wig. And it's like a lot of motherfucking hair. And it's multicolored, which I don't care because hello bitch. Hi, how are ya? Again, I'm not Jeffree Star, duh. But I did go and shout out to my friend Joyce for recommending this place. It is the Beauty Supply Warehouse in San Diego. Dude, this wig was 50% off and I got it for $20. Hi, bitch. And so this is like a haul slash makeup look, I guess. So I just want to show you. I got some lashes. These are $199, son. And then I got these. And then I got these number 47s. I don't know what brand they are. I don't care. They're $1.99. Like, para de jugar, Rain. Like, para de jugar. And then I got these 102s. These look really cute and wispy at the end. Girl. Ven aquí. And then I got these lashes. These were $3.99, which is still cheaper than the Ardell's. And look at, they look almost like the ones that I love. So, and they're called Iconic. I see what you're doing right there. And so my total came to $35.49. All right, so let's get to business. This is why we're really here. The Blood Sugar palette. So I thought it'd be fun to get a wig, which I'm very happy with. And I'm gonna do the Blood Sugar. I don't know exactly what I'm doing yet, other than get these like pelillos out of my hair, I mean out of my face. So let's dive in. So let's go ahead and open this bitch up. Actually, okay, I'm gonna keep it real. The wig, yes, I want to include it in my video, but my boyfriend, we're talking about wigs this morning and he's like, you still have your wigs? Because yes, I used to, like, you know, so yeah. Anyways, so I'm gonna definitely work some of these. I definitely want to hit this cherry soda, calling my name, and this cavity también. So I did my face. The only thing I need is eyeshadow, eyeliner, lashes, and you know what that means. So here we are, ready for the Blood Sugar. I'm super excited. And yes, this might be part, like two pieces, because I talk too much. So I'm gonna do what I always do and I'm just gonna prep my eyelids. So here we go, boo, here we go. And then I'm just using this Gokey. Oh, I never done my brows with the concealer, Jesus. Okay, well, I'm just putting it under and over. And with my dirty bloody beauty blender, I'm just dabbling this so it can be like a primer. I hope it doesn't fuck up my brows. But I do this with all my eye looks, so here we are. Ahora para Blood Sugar. This wig is actually pretty fun. I mean, it's kind of like exagerada because it's so big, but yeah. So I got my fluffy brush, my flat brush, and my pencil brush, I guess it's called. So, hi Blood Sugar. This is exciting. I was gonna use, so I'm not gonna set it. I'm gonna actually just start working in with this cherry soda because I'm excited. I love cherry soda. I love diet cherry soda. I'm just gonna hit this BB right here. And I'm just gonna hit this in the crease. Ooh, para de jugar. I barely touched it, dude. And I'm gonna just wing this out. Like, excuse me, Jeffree, donde andas? This shit is bomb AF. I literally just barely tapped it. I'm excited. I'm very excited. Decided, excited, if my best friend's watching, which I haven't been seeing your comments, ho. So, remember when that lady was like, decided. We used to go to this Chinese food place over here by my house, by our houses, because we used to live so close to each other. And the girl would always, the lady would always be like, decided, like, if we've decided what we want. No, the gordas are not ready. I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. Dude, this is like stupid bomb. Like, I'm not even trying to like toot Jeffrey's horn. We all know he's bomb, but he's not playing with this one. I feel like it's a definitely a different formula than the Thirsty palette. Like, I mean, obviously they're different colors, so they have, I don't know if it's the same formula, different formula, but I'm feeling the fuck out of this already. And I'm just gonna, sorry if I'm talking too much. It's just how I'm rolling right now. Concerned. Okay, so I'm liking that. I'm gonna go in with sugar cane right here to put it on the lid with the flat brush. Sugarcane is this one. She's like a mauve-y nude. Ooh, pendeja. My world has changed. I'm loving this fucking music. Escoged algo bueno. And I'm gonna hit the cavity. No, I'm sorry, glucose. The white one right under the brow. I'm getting ready. Where am I going today? Nowhere. I'm gonna pick up my boyfriend later. We're pretending like we're brand new. Not on purpose, but it's so funny. This morning when we were talking, he was like, you know, I love you the same as when I met you. I love this motherfucker. All right. So, put the glucose, and it's kind of like, just want to take this brush. I should be using a clean brush, but to be honest, don't even come for me. I don't even know. I'm just gonna fade that out. Cherry soda is like everything. I kind of want to hit the prick. I'm not even playing. I don't want to fuck up the needle part though. But whatever. Here we go, bitch. Here we go. This music reminds me of like my youth. My skirt is this color right now. I might change though. I want to put this one underneath my eye. Am I getting crazy? Absolutely. Like, why not? So I'm gonna hit cavity with a pencil brush and I'm gonna go underneath. Actually, should I do? I'm gonna do the outer corner here. Ooh. Hi, viewfinder. I'm gonna blind it. Can't talk. Into the red. So baby, keep it real. I know you wanna leave. Okay, I wanted this. I might have to just dust it on my hand because I'm not prepared. I'm gonna hit this with the sweetener. This one is like a bronzy pinky, but then in the front. See, that's not really showing up. Which, I don't know what I'm feeling about that. You could see it like barely. Okay. I'm just gonna do the... Actually, no, I'm gonna do this prick in the front right here. I need more pop, like, no, I'm not playing, bitch. Batch. Oh, these are really getting in my eye, Jesus. Right? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong one. Yeah, I need some darker in here. Need you in my life. And honestly, this fucking wig is so fucking soft. So this so far, do I have follow-up? Nope. Wow. Wow, Jeff. Wow. Let's see. I don't know what I want to do. I'm gonna do the glucose in the inner corner here. Glucose is like, good morning, bitch. Glucose is not playing. Hey, Penny. I hear Penny's nails. I was gonna try to do a cut crease, but I mean, these shadows are so pigmented, like you really don't even gotta do it. I'm just gonna, no, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing whatever I want. All right. And then I'm gonna darken the outer V with, should I do cherry soda? There's so many to choose from. Cherry soda. I'm gonna blend in that glucose. Mm-hmm. I don't need. Okay. Sorry, I'm in the motherfucking way here. So I'm gonna try this. Okay. Oh my freaking. That thing's heavy, and I must obviously have wrist problems. That thing's hella heavy. Like me. Hi. Hi. Okay. Okay, we got the NYX glitter glue. Look, don't judge me. It's rubbing off. But you know what I'm using. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on my finger. And I'm just gonna place it where I want my glitter. Cause bitch, I want glitter. Like, the mattes are cute and shit, pero like, no, bitch. Esperate. I'm gonna go pick up my boyfriend with this wig on. I don't know his fucking coworkers. I mean, you know what? I don't give a fuck. They'll know it's me because of my dirty ass car if they're pinche metiches, but that's about it. Okay. You know how I do it. Pearl Glitter MAC. And I like it because it's like silverly. Silverly? Who taught you English, girl? And I'm just patting this on like so, where you want it. Where you motherfucking want it. You remember me? All right. So put the glitter there. I feel like I'm missing something. I'm like, do I want another shade in here? No, I guess. Okay. So after that, Alexa, what's the next song? I don't need to get flagged.